there was some blood on the bed, so I picked him up and he was real listless.
There is no greater fear a mother can have than to find her baby suddenly very sick.
Asked me to take him to the emergency room, so I took him over there and they did a spinal tap. And that's when they found the meningitis.
His name is Anthony Case. Anthony's family lives in Bogalusa. But because Anthony needed the kind of care that wasn't available in Bogalusa, his doctor decided to send him to Children's Hospital in New Orleans. And for that reason, Anthony's lucky to be alive.
Meningitis is an infection of the brain. It's a severe illness. A lot of children die from that particular disease.
He was touch and go there for a while, and they actually told Mrs. Case they didn't know whether he'd survive or not.
Dr. Palazzo asked me if I would mind sending him down here to Children's Hospital, because that's where he thought he would get the best care.
We sent him down to Children's Hospital, and after that he started doing better almost immediately.
But surviving meningitis was just the beginning of Anthony's recovery. Now he needed a program of rehabilitation, part of the full range of care Dr. Palazzo had in mind when he sent Anthony to Children's Hospital.
The good thing about Children's Hospital is I feel at ease sending patients over here because I know they will get the best care possible. As you can see from Tony today, he's quite a different child.
The nurses and the doctors are great. They put up with a lot because, I mean, they know what to do with worried moms, and they know how to take care of sick babies.